Hey, yo, what you got going on tonight, man?
You know what it is, man. We down here at the Fridays at the Five, man. You know what I'm saying? Stop the sounds, man. You know, man. What's this going to take shit? Make sure y'all follow us on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. You know what I'm saying? YouTube page. You know what I'm saying? We're trying to do something special for the city, man. You know what I mean? We out here, she's fan. Got the DJ out here. You know what I'm saying? You already know we're behind the camera, man. We've been doing this shit for a minute. Next week, show in Nelson County. We're supposed to be in West Virginia, but we have some scheduled conference. We'll be in at the end of the month. But the rest of the night, y'all stay locked in.
WVAX, Z95.1, 92.7, Seville Country, and News Radio 98.9 and AM 1070 WINA. Well, that hurt my head trying to remember all those numbers. I'm Rick Daniels from WINA. Tonight, Fridays After Five proceeds going to support a variety of local nonprofits. There are a lot of people working tonight while we're all having
a good day.
Andy Carlisle, October 5th, turned by Troubadours, and October 18th. Get Cab for Cutie. Tickets on sale. Check out the Pavilion's website, SprintPavilion.com, for info on all the upcoming
sales. Double band tonight. We got family and friends coming out here Friday after 5. Streets Blanco. Let's go.
That camera, man, always a pleasure, bro.
I know y'all been waiting for this right here all week. Yes, indeed. It's the back of the
see you down there, man. I don't just need to be good. Cool J.